this is great. I am super thrilled and extremely honored to be receiving such an important award. I wish my director Anvita Dutt and my producers Anushka Sharma, Karnesh Sharma, Karnesh sir were present here today, because I honestly believe that I am here today standing in front of you all holding this award because of those guys, because they trusted me with the film, with Bulbul. And this is not just my achievement. I believe this is for everybody who's worked on the project, the entire crew, my amazing co-actors, Rahul Bose, Avinash Tiwari, Paramrita, Pauli, Siddharth Diwan and his super efficient team, my family for letting me follow my dreams, my family in Bombay. This belongs to all of us and all of you guys, because I wouldn't have been here without your love, help and support. So thank you so much. And thank you, Filmfare, for recognizing our work. Thank you.
Next up is the award for Best Actor in a Web Original Film, Male. And the nominees are...
Good actors there. Who's going to win this one? To tell us about it, I'd like to invite on stage Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar. Welcome, sir.
Good evening. The Flex Filmfare Award 2020 Best Actor in Web Original Male goes to Nawazuddin Siddiqui Raat Akeli.
सबसे पहले तो मैं थैंक्स बोलना चाहता हूँ हनीत रेहान को, रोनिस कुवाला और स्मिता जिसने लिखी है फिल्म, पंकज कैमरामैन एंड द होल टीम ऑफ रात के लिए, और मेरे साथ जो ऑफ कोर्स मनोज भाई. मैं बहुत बड़ा बहुत इंस्पिरेशन मिलती है मनोज भाई से, कि मैं थिएटर के टाइम से फॉलो करता आ रहा हूँ इनके काम को. और आज इसलिए ज़्यादा खुशी हुई कि उनके साथ नॉमिनेशन में मैं भी, मेरा भी वो था, तो बहुत खुशी हो रही है. थैंक यू सो मच.